I'm going to show you my favorite ways to pitch or chip the golf ball. Now, you got to understand something about the wedge. There are kind of two ways that the best players use a wedge. There's the leading edge, and then there's the trail edge, okay? Most of you may have learned how to use the leading edge. A lot of you may be keeping your weight more forward. You might keep the shaft a little bit more forward, and you may maintain this kind of Y shape by going like this and hitting the leading edge. That's fine for some shots, especially low shots and little pitch shots around the green. But if you want to add a shot that lands a little more softly, that spins more, and can be used off things like tight lies, then you've really got to use the trail edge or the bounce of the club. And this is how you do that. What you want to do is take your setup position, your normal setup. Then I want you to take this foot and fan it out slightly. What that does is it moves the buttons off of my shirt so that they point in front of the golf ball. I want you to keep those there the whole time. Now when you put the club down, you're going to notice that you've created some cup in the back of your lead wrist. I want you to keep that throughout the whole swing. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to keep my weight where it is. I don't need to shift my weight for this shot. I'm going to keep the cup in my wrist. I'm simply going to swing the club back. By keeping the cup, it keeps the club more out in front of me, stops it getting behind me. And when it's more out in front of me, now I have a more direct angle to come down at the golf ball. Then I want you to simply go through and hit the shot, maintaining that cup, maintaining an open face through the shot. That'll expose the bounce of the wedge. So this is what it looks like. I'm going to set up. I'm going to open my foot slightly so my buttons are pointed in front of the ball. I'm going to take my setup so I've got the cup. I'm going to take the club back and simply just release it like so, keeping the face open. Try that and it'll help you hit those nice soft shots around the green.